I'm still trying to get as high as possible.
Or maybe what
on the roof.
If I'm on the roof, then I don't see the castle. Another thing what I had in mind, when you have that corner of the wall, what is the highest step ladder you have?
How high do you want to go?
The level of the roof.
That's what we're going to get, a tower.
What tower?
Make a tower. Get a scaffold.
Would be nice, because if you are up there, there is a sunrise.
Yeah.
So you see then the castle, and you are a good like 5-10 meters away. So then I see the whole thing, including the...
Yeah.
This would be nice perspective. It is just...
Understand, yeah. Yeah, we'll have to ask around if we can get a double tower.
Almost good, this angle, I'm not sure the sun will come.
Yeah, yeah.
So I
got it there.
I got this one throttle clamp.
Oh, nice. Oh, nice to mount to the camera. Yeah, nice. Yeah,
just
yeah.
Mounted here.
Because it's only one.
Yeah.
One half an hour.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I'm going to do the
it's
same.
It's the same level, really. You can barely see anything.
We don't want that in the shots.
So it will be a full panorama. I couldn't use the tripod because of the wrong angle, so I chose the ladder and I mounted the camera. I mounted the whole head with a monocropter clamp. This is a fantastic tool. I will use the two-stop salt rod, and I think this will be the only filter I will be using tonight. It's not very clean. I have 16-35mm lens, 2.8, but at the moment I'm at F11. I have Panorama DX, I have 06 ND Grad, which means two stops, soft. I have a GPS device. I have a remote control. I need to get a jacket, it's getting cold. The sun hit right now behind the clouds, but the horizon is clear. Light is changing every second. I'm shooting 5 frames, so I just changed the setting. It will be minus 4, minus 2, 0, plus 3, plus 4 stops, just to get the maximum. Come on, son. Come out. Now they are waiting. Let's get it. Nice. 5 shots. Official sunset. I saw him going this direction. Photoshop afterwards. Merge it together.